So good morning student, welcome to online classes of Lyal Public School. Today we will discuss question answers of chapter number 18, okay? And chapter name is different types of houses. So let's start. First question is, check the correct answers. The homeless people live in, options are houses, ran baseras and hotels. And our correct answer is ran basera. Next question number 2 is, the kachcha houses is made of, options are cement, concrete, mud, and our correct answer is mud. Okay, jo kachcha houses hai wo mud se made up. Now, where are igloos built? In snow land, in the desert, in the sea coast. So our correct answer, snow land. Okay. Question number 4 is, houses on the sea coast are made of mud, wood, and iron. Okay. And our correct answer is wood. Okay. Sea coast में जो area होते हैं वहां पर जो trees हैं वो बहुत ज्यादा amount में होते हैं तो वहां पर houses को made up करने में wood का ज्यादा use किया जाता है. Okay. Now next is fill in the blank. The government make arrangement of ran basera for the homeless people. Okay. जो homeless people हैं उनके लिए ran basera का arrangement कौन करती है? Government करती है. Houses of snow are called igloo. Okay. जो snow से बने हुए houses होते हैं उन्हें हम क्या कहते हैं? Igloo. Next is, the houses of the coastal areas are made of wood. And fourth is, in the big cities, multi-storied houses have to be constructed. Okay. जो big cities होते हैं वहां पे multi-storied houses construct किए जाते हैं because वहां पर land की जो availability है वो क्या होती है? Less होती है in compared to number of people. Okay. That's why वहां पर multi-storied जो houses हैं वो made up किए जाते हैं. Clear? Now next question 3 is true false. First one is, workmen and laborers construct a house. So this statement is true. There is a common roof in multi-story buildings. This statement is also true because we had already discussed that in cities there are multi-story buildings. Unki jo roof hai wo common hoti hai and common staircase and elevators ko use karte hain. Okay. Now next question number 3 is, there should be a proper availability of fresh air and light in our house. So this statement is also true. Okay. जब भी आप हाउस का कंस्ट्रक्शन करवाते हैं तो आपके घर में जो फ्रेश एयर की अवेलेबिलिटी है जो क्रॉस होती है एयर वो प्रॉपर होनी चाहिए और लाइट भी प्रॉपरली आनी चाहिए आपके. ओके. नो फैसिलिटीज ऑफ एलिवेटर्स आर अवेलेबल इन मल्टी स्टोरी बिल्डिंग. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज फॉल्स. ओके. जो मल्टी स्टोरी बिल्डिंग्स होते हैं वहां पे एलिवेटर्स या जो लिफ्ट है उसकी फैसिलिटी वहां पर अवेलेबल होती है. ओके. Now next question number 5 is, why do people migrate from villages to city? Answer is, in search of occupation or job. Second question is, by what material are the walls made in the areas where rocks are not easily available? Okay, jin areas mein rocks easily available nahi hoti hai wahan par jo walls hain wo kisse made up hoti hain? Sand and bricks. Clear? Now next question number 3 is, from which material are roofs made nowadays? Okay, aajkal jo roofs hain wo kis material se banayi jati hain? So the roofs are made of RCCs nowadays. Aajkal jo roofs hain wo kis se banti hain? RCC se, means refined cement and concrete. Next is, why do people build separate houses? Due to climate necessities and capacity. Okay, climate condition पर depend करता है. उसकी वजह से जो houses हैं वो different different types के होते हैं. उसके अलावा लोगों की क्या necessity है, उनकी क्या जरूरत है and उनकी money spend करने की कितनी capacity. Okay, इन सब चीजों पर depend करता है. That's why people do build separate houses. Okay. Now next question number 5 is, what types of roof are there in the houses in hilly areas? Okay, hilly area mein jo houses hote hain unki roof kis type ki hoti hai? So the roof of the houses in the hilly areas are sloping. Okay, sloping roof hoti hai taki snowfall ho ya heavy rainfall ho to jo water ya snow hai wo roof par store nahi hoti. Okay? So that's why wahan ki jo roofs hai wo kaisi hoti hai? Sloping. Clear? Next, mention 2 states which are situated in the hilly areas. So our answer is Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh. Question number 7 is, mention 2 states of India which are situated in the coastal area. So our correct answer is Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Question number 8 is, what is the name of the house of snow? And answer is igloo. Okay, snow se banaya hua jo house hota hai, usse hum kya kehte hain? Igloo. Next question number 9 is, where are the common shelter rain basera farms? Common shelter rain basera are made near the public places like bus stand, railway station, etc. Now next question is, name the organization of Rajasthan which allots houses to the people. And our correct answer is Rajasthan Housing Board. Okay. Now next question number 11 is, from what does the house protects us? The house protects us from winter, summer and rain. Question number 12 is, what are the characteristics of the houses of Himachal Pradesh? So in Himachal Pradesh, there is abundance of trees and more wood is used for the construction of houses in this area. Second one is, the walls and floors of the houses are made of bamboo. Third point is, the lower part of the floor is used for tying with the boat. And next one is, the roofs of the houses are made of glass. Now, what is an igloo? And answer is, there are some places in the world where the materials, rocks, sand, wood, iron, etc. are not available at all. There is snow everywhere in these places. And a very less number of people live in these places. And those who live, their houses are made of snow, which are called igloo. Okay, in places where kya hote hain, jo other construction material hai, wo available nahi hota hai. Okay, and wahan par everywhere sirf snow hi present hoti hai, and less number of people wahan par rehte hain. So that's why wahan par snow se hi jo houses hain, wo made up kiye jaate hain. Clear? Now question number 14 is, by which material the roof of houses in deserts are made of? The roofs of the house in the deserts are made of grass and leaves. Okay, yahan par dry jo grass hai, उसका यूज करते हुए अप्रैल या पेंटायर्स उसे कहते हैं, एंड ड्राई लीव्स हैं, बैम्बूज हैं. ओके, इन सब का यूज किया जाता है. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज, व्हाई वुड देयर बी लेस डैमेज टू वुडन हाउसेस एट द टाइम ऑफ अर्थक्वेक एंड स्टॉर्म. ओके, अर्थक्वेक या स्टॉर्म के टाइम पर जो वुडन हाउसेस होते हैं जिनमें वुड का इस्तेमाल ज्यादा किया जाता है, उनमें लेस डैमेज क्यों होता है? बिकॉज द वुडन हाउसेज आर वेरी लाइट. So there will be less damage during earthquake and storms. Next question is, how can we build pakka house? So the roofs and walls of the pakka house are made of sand and brick in those areas where rocks are not easily available. Sometimes the roof of the houses and the walls are made of rocks. Nowadays the roofs are also constructed by cement and आयरन रोड. सो पक्का हाउसेस बनाने के लिए अगर रॉक्स अवेलेबल हैं तो वॉल एंड जो रूफ है वो रॉक से ही मेड अप की जाती है. बट अगर रॉक्स अवेलेबल नहीं है तो सैंड एंड ब्रिक्स का यूज किया जाता है. एंड आजकल जो रूफ्स हैं उसमें सीमेंट एंड आयरन रोड का यूज किया जाता है, जिससे कि हम आरसीसी रूफ्स, आरसीसी जो है उसका यूज किया जाता है. क्लियर? नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 इज, हाउ शुड बी बिल्ड हाउसेस स्मॉल और बिग? For purchasing or constructing houses, we need lots of money. So people construct the houses as per their economic capability. More money is required for big houses and less money required for small houses. Clear? Now, next question number 18 is, what are the advantages and disadvantages of the people with cement and brick houses? Okay. Are there any disadvantages in pakka houses compared to kaccha houses? Okay, यहाँ पर हमें पक्का houses and kaccha house का compare करना है. And जो पक्का houses हैं, okay, या फिर cement and bricks से जो made किए जाते हैं houses, उनके क्या advantages हैं या disadvantages हैं, वो हमें यहाँ पर discuss करना है. Okay, so the houses of cement and bricks are more permanent, स्टेबल एंड सिक्योर. ओके, ऐसे हाउसेज जो पक्का हाउसेज जिन्हें हम कहते हैं, जो सीमेंट एंड ब्रिक्स से मेड अप किए जाते हैं, वो बहुत ज्यादा परमानेंट मीन्स मजबूत होते हैं, इजिली ब्रेकेबल नहीं होते हैं, स्टेबल होते हैं एंड सिक्योर्ड या फिर सेफ होते हैं. Generally, there is no necessity for repairs and maintenance on daily basis. Okay, ऐसे houses में daily basis पर उन्हें उन houses को repair करने की या maintain करने की, उनकी ज्यादा देखभाल करने की requirement नहीं होती है. But the stability of kacha houses is not more. Okay, जो kacha houses होते हैं उनकी जो stability है वो ज्यादा नहीं होती है. There are possibilities of damage or collapse of the houses in the rainy season. Okay, rainy season में इन houses के damage होने की या collapse होने की means वो fall down हो जाते हैं, पूरी तरह से damage हो जाते हैं. Okay, ज्यादा possibilities होती हैं. And kacha houses are less hot compared to the pakka houses in the summers. बट कच्चे हाउसेस का एक एडवांटेज है, बिकॉज वो मड से बने होते हैं ना, लीव से, ड्राई लीव से एंड बैम्बू से बने होते हैं. तो समर सीजन में ये जो कच्चा हाउसेस होते हैं ये बहुत ज्यादा गर्म नहीं होते हैं ना. बट जो पक्का हाउसेस होते हैं जिनको मेडअप करने में आपने सीमेंट का यूज किया है, ओके, एंड ब्रिक्स का यूज किया है, ये हाउसेस जब समर सीजन आता है तो ये क्या हो जाते हैं, हॉट हो जाते हैं. ओके, Now next question is why are different types of houses found in different areas of India? India is a country having geographical diversity. Like there are huge mountains at some places and large open grounds at other places. Some areas receive heavy rainfall while at some places there is a desert. There are different types of houses in different regions. According to the weather condition. Okay, we had already discussed the weather condition ke base par, because India mein already geographical diversity hai, jo places hain wo ek dusre se different hain, unka jo climate hai, weather hai, wo different hai. Okay, to wo jaisi wahan ki environmental condition hai, climate condition hai, usi ke base par hi wahan par different different kind ke jo houses hain wo found hote hain. Now write a short note on common shelter or ran basera. So the government makes arrangement of a common shelter, ran basera, for those who do not have their own houses. Ran basera provide the facilities like pure drinking water, clothes to wear, bed sheets, a cupboard to keep their belongings, toilets, first aids, means of entertainments like television, etc., free of cost. These common shelter constructed for the homeless are kept open 24 hours throughout the year. Ran basera are made near the public places like bus stand, railway station, etc. Now next question number 21 is masons and laborers are constructing a building in given picture. What material are used in the construction? Write any three of such things. Okay. यहाँ पर आपको जो एक कंस्ट्रक्टिंग बिल्डिंग मैसन एंड जो लेबर हैं वो एक बिल्डिंग का कंस्ट्रक्शन कर रहे हैं, तो आपको उन्होंने कंस्ट्रक्शन में कौन सी थ्री थिंग्स यूज की हैं उनके नेम बताने हैं. ओके, तो हम कंस्ट्रक्शन में कौन कौन सी चीजें यूज करते हैं? ब्रिक, सीमेंट एंड सैंड. ओके, जब भी हाउस कंस्ट्रक्ट किया जाता है तो ये थिंग्स जो है ये मेड अप यूज की जाती हैं कंस्ट्रक्शन में. ओके, सो हियर इज आवर चैप्टर नंबर 18 इज कंप्लीटेड. आई होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टूड अबाउट चैप्टर 18. सो वी विल मीट इन आवर नेक्स्ट मीटिंग. ओके.